The United States Capitol Police seal appears on the side of a bus parked near the headquarters on February 19, 2021 in Washington, D.C. The Capitol Police announced Thursday that it has suspended 6 officers with pay and placed an additional 29 officers under investigation for their actions during the January 6 insurrectionist attack on the Capitol, which resulted in Officer Brian Sicknick's death. Photo by Chip Samodvilla, Getty Images. Washington. News Nation Now. The U.S. Capitol Police Department has obtained intelligence that suggests a militia group is plotting to potentially breach the Capitol building on Thursday. The department announced Wednesday that they've increased security and that the agency is prepared for any potential threats toward members of Congress or towards the Capitol complex. We have obtained intelligence that shows a possible plot to breach the Capitol by an identified militia group on Thursday, March 4, the department wrote in a statement. We have already made significant security upgrades to include establishing a physical structure and increasing manpower to ensure the protection of Congress, the public, and our police officers. Officers are working with local, state, and federal agencies to prevent any future threats to the Capitol, the department said. Capitol Police couldn't release any further details about the alleged plot, the militia group, or security preparations due to the sensitive nature of this information. We are taking the intelligence seriously, the department said. On Tuesday, the U.S. Capitol Police Department released a statement saying it was aware of concerning information and intelligence pertaining to March 4. Based on the intelligence, the agency took immediate steps to enhance its security posture and staffing for a number of days, to include March 4, the department said. Thousands of National Guard troops are still patrolling the Capitol after supporters of former President Donald Trump stormed the federal building on Jan. 6. 5 people died as a result of the rioting. Multiple committees across Congress are launching investigations into mistakes made on Jan. 6. The acting chief of the U.S. Capitol Police is testifying before a House subcommittee Wednesday. The threat Thursday appears to be connected to a far-right conspiracy theory, mainly promoted by supporters of QAnon, that Trump will rise again to power on March 4. Which was the original presidential inauguration day, until 1933, when it was moved to Jan. 20. The warning differs from an advisory that the acting House Sergeant-at-Arms sent to members of Congress this week. The advisory says that Capitol Police had no indication that groups will travel to Washington, D.C. to protest or commit acts of violence. Police did not identify the militia group in the statement on Wednesday. In her testimony to the House panel, Acting Capitol Police Chief Yogananda Pittman said her investigators had collected some concerning intelligence, but declined to provide any details publicly, saying it was law enforcement sensitive and that she would provide a private briefing for the subcommittee members. There was no indication that the Senate or House would alter their legislative activities on Thursday. The House is aiming to debate and pass a policing reform bill on Thursday. The Senate could be in the midst of a potentially long debate and votes on a COVID-19 aid bill. This is a developing story. Check back for more updates. The Associated Press and Reuters contributed to this report.